6, this parent begging for the violence to end. Our Caitlin McCarthy joins us live now with this mother's plea. It's a story you'll see on Just One Station. Caitlin, heartbreaking.
Tiffany, absolutely. And the boy's mother is pleading with whoever knows who killed her son to come forward. Cleveland police found the 16-year-old dead outside an abandoned school. And his mother says his killer should not be walking free in our community.
Our babies is dying. It's just not even normal. They can't go to a basketball court. They can't do anything.
Angela Britton is going through unimaginable pain. Her 16-year-old son, Damarian Whitsett, was murdered in broad daylight. A hardworking, driven student who had two jobs, and his parents supported his passions in school and on the football field.
He was definitely one of the leaders. He definitely was. He was tough.
The evening of May 30th, Britton received a knock on the door from police, receiving devastating news no parent should ever go through. Damarian was shot several times and left outside this abandoned Woodland Hills neighborhood school. Now, nearly 2 weeks later, her son's killer is still out there.
It's like a pandemic on our children, and it's like a disease. It wants to rid your life, and it wants to make everything around you sick.
Britton says the gun violence on our streets is out of control. Too many mothers like her are grieving the loss of a child to this violence.
Because we have to take our streets back. Like, we cannot let the thugs or whatever and the killers just run wild and do whatever they want to do. Like, as a community, we are more than them.
Britton prays whoever knows who killed her son will find it in their heart to come forward.
It's not just going to be my baby to die. It's going to be somebody else's baby. Somebody else's baby after that. And it just gonna keep on going on. We gotta help each other.
And it's something you hear a lot. Call Crime Stoppers if you know something. You will stay anonymous, and you could help a grieving family like this one. Reporting live in Cleveland, I'm Caitlin McCarthy. Tiffany?
Well, you can certainly feel that mother's pain. Caitlin, thank you so much.